think I'm becoming a vampire.
I think I'm sick.
These waves, it hit me and God, I can't think straight.
What are you after?
Blood is stronger than will.
The truth.
Shut the hell up! I know someone's here somewhere.
Don't come back.
I need someone to tell me what's going on. Because it's ruining my life. Am I becoming a vampire?
I'm just an accounting student. I have no value to anyone.
Harry, I'm here.
You know what? I got you.
You're not the only one who's in danger.
Don't call me a dame.
You don't have to die.
I'll be fine. Take care of myself.
Oh my God, Simon!
I'd rather not do that. Me? Need to talk to you?
Please, come out, please!
You're the last person I ever wanted.
Am I still talking?
After me.
I'm getting seriously tired of saving your life. You won't return alive or breathing. You'll be a vampire.
Clearly.
I wasn't reckoned to die.
You are what you are now.
You're still the same, Simon.
No, clearly I'm not!
I just tore my mother's heart. You brought me back to this.
I'm dead. This is nothing. Did you ever think about that, Clary? Thought I would feel what I would be?
They don't have to see you. You do not understand how this is.
But there has to be a way for you to stay in this world.
You're in enough. Yes.
Time is not a clock.
No. Vampires can all escape each other.
Not all vampires are enemies.
How'd I do? What do you know? I'm a vampire.
You want Simon to pardon you?
It's okay. It's okay. You're a shadow. Beat me. Nothing, Clary. Never.
I'm invited to the vampire.
Seriously? How come that? Stick around. You're still me.
Sort of.
Enough.